Oh, Lord, this is the longest day of my life so far, right?
I know, y'all. I have got to get inserts for my shoes because my arches are just gonna collapse.
My arches have done so already.
Okay, we had better get to work, y'all.
All right, let's see here. Miss Suter? Miss Suter.
Yes, that's me. Now, you're waiting on your pet turtle?
Yes, Captain Whatnot.
Oh, your turtle's so dang funny.
Oh, he is the best.
Yeah, yesterday, he ate a piece of lettuce for like 2 hours.
That was so funny. Now, listen, I'm gonna need you to fill out some forms here because your turtle is dead.
Captain Whatnot is dead?
Yes. I'm so sorry. He died in the night. The doctor did everything he could with shots and pumps and stuff. He was on a machine for a little while, but then they had to turn that machine off.
Wait, but why did they turn it off?
Because they needed it for another turtle that was in worse shape than him.
But my turtle died.
Yes, I do know. I'm so sorry. And if it makes you feel any better, the other turtle did die as well.
Yes, we are beginning to think that we have something wrong with our turtle machine.
Okay, now, so we just need you to sign those papers.
Okay, but what are these papers for?
Basically, it just says that your turtle is dead and that you know that.
Right, so where it says, yeah, I know, you just sign that.
Mm-hmm. Okay, can I see my turtle?
What, dang, I wish you'd said something earlier, because I already threw it away.
What?
Yeah. I guess you could just go out in the parking lot and scrounge around and see what you come up with.
We're so sorry for your loss.
Okay. Poor little thing.
Poor thing. Okay, now who was waiting on the bunny rabbit?
I was. That's me.
Okay, so are you Anthony Danvers?
Yes, I am.
Okay. And you're waiting on your pet bunny rabbit, Tiffany Danvers?
Yes, I am.
Well, Tiffany's such a cute name. Good for you.
Thank you. I thought it up.
She has such cute floppy ears.
She does. I almost named her Floppy.
Oh, that is cute. As of 10 a.m. this morning, she has been dead.
What? It's almost 4. I've been sitting here for 6 hours. I just brought her in to have her teeth cleaned.
Oh, we know, but she had a reaction to the cleaning paste.
Yeah, but don't you worry. She went very peacefully after she screamed for about an hour.
My Tiffany.
I know, it's very sad. Mm.
Yes, Tiffany just kept having more and more reactions to things.
And they were just all negative in nature.
Now, I just need you to sign this form for us, please.
What is this?
Okay, that's just a form that says your rabbit is dead and you know it.
Now, where it says pet status, I'm gonna need you to write the word dead.
And then just right next to that dead where it says, do you know this, you're gonna fill in the bubble under the yes.
Well, where is she now?
She is either on top of or below a dead turtle.
Oh, my Tiffany!
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Poor thing.
Poor thing. Poor thing.
My God.
Okay, now who is waiting on a great big horse?
Hi, I am.
Okay, well, there is two. There's a one's a great big black one, and the other is a smaller chestnut one.
And the smaller one is dead.
Scott is dead?
What? Well, she didn't sign our form.
Yeah, I think you can do it online anyway.
Okay. So my big black horse is okay?
Okay, well, hang on. Let me look at the notes. Mm. Okay, it says he is responding to the medicine and doing well, so.
That's good, but there is that big orange sticker that says dead.
Oh, yes. Well, which one do we go by?
Okay, so the sticker always overrides the note, that's so right. He is dead.
He is dead. He is dead. Okay, if it makes you feel any better, he had a real peaceful look on his face right before he exploded.
This is the worst animal hospital in town.
Yes, we know that. Our Yelps are terrible.
Yeah, we got some like 0 stars.
My turtle is alive.
And so is my Tiffany.
Oh my gosh.
Well, call me a dead uncle's monkey.
Just so you know, we do still have to cremate them.
That's true, because you feel that form.
We're getting out of here.
Okay, but please do not Yelp about this.
Okay, you know what? Let's go on break. I'm tired of having people bitch about everything. Let's just get on out of here.
Where y'all want to go? You want to hit that new potato bar?
Ooh, I could not say yes fast.
I am getting a set potato and a vodka. Okay, we'll be back in 20 minutes,
girl.
Okay?